Action battle. Tremor. Scorpion.
No-scope glasses look like old man pedo glasses? What? The fuck do old man pedo glasses even look like? Tremor dropped his mixtape on Scorpion. Yeah, man, that shit was hot fire. James K87, thanks for the follow, man. NPD740, thanks for the follow. Double O Negro, what's up, man?
Faction battle.
Oh, he declined it early. Tremor making them trap beats upside people's heads. You're right. Tremor is MK's DJ Khaled, dog.
Toasty!
You're smart. You're loyal. Bandit, thanks for the follow, man.
Faction battle.
Oh, hell no. Red bar? Not your goddamn mind. Oh.
Faction battle.
74. See what Takeda variant he picked. It might be Ronin. Everybody's playing Ronin now.
Round one, fight.
Oh, faint teleport and then AP. Swear to God.
Round two. Fight.
Last of Cobra. If you wanted to play me, all you had to do was just ask. Stop fucking banning everybody. Jesus Christ.
Faction battle.
I'm about to unmod everybody.
Liu Kang.
I made this guy before. I think he's actually really good.
I'll try. Reptile. Reptile.
You can't just go around fucking banning everybody. Nah, I've played this guy. He's not bad.
Fight.
Dude, this fucking lag is so bad. Ugh.
Finish him.
What? Reptile can't play ranged against Liu Kang. It's a horrible idea. Liu Kang beats Reptile in zoning because his projectiles move faster. And if he does low fireball, it goes right underneath the acid spit. Alright, Easton later.
Faction battle.
Some ninja cat. What's up, Canner?
Reptile wins. Fatality.
He's like stood on top of the acid puddle, just died.
Taking your check as we need. Oh shoot. Oh my god.
Johnny Cage.
I can't believe I can't see common, guys. You gotta give me a little while, but what's up, man?
Round one.
Come on! Yo! What a little funky. What the fuck, man? Oh, man. is OP.
No more trickery, Cage.
Get the fuck out of here. Demolish me. Nah, that's a really good Shinnok though.
I think that guy might have actually been streaming too. It sounded like he was talking to somebody in the background, so he's probably talking to viewers. Hey, I'm the top viewership for Mortal Kombat. Good shit.
Faction battle.
Oh yeah, he was streaming. Jason, he's got 5 viewers. Mars, M-A-R-Z, M-A-D-N-E-S-S, 127. So Mars Madness, 127.
Reptile.
Roll with Noxious Reptile. Denim Dan, thanks for the follow, man.
Round one, fight.
Fight. Whoa, Jason. Here, okay. Whoa. Ooh, bless the legs. He's talking shit. Of course he was. Nobody likes losing.
Reptile wins. Fatality.
Thank you.
Challenge accepted.
What's up, AJ? All of my denizens of the nigger realm. He's gonna try and find me and fuck me up.
Kung Jin.
Good luck, I guess.
Shinnok.
Do I play all variations of Shinnok? Yes, I do. I play all variants of Reptile as well. And kind of with Ermac. I don't know. Beep, deep, 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 deep.
Round one, fight.
Get off me! Boy, if he hadn't missed his dive kick, I probably would have died.
The realms will be mine.
Round two. Fight!
Smack with the bony hand though? My head.
Action battle. Johnny Cage.
Let's just talk about it. Just for the sake of it. We're just talking about him. Even though, you know, Spectral Ermac combos are like some of the hardest to do online. I wish NRS would focus more on the netcodes of their games. That'd be fucking amazing. already dealing with lagging.
Round one, fight!
And Bison, that dude.
Faction battle.
Smoothie Lee.
Liu Kang. Trevor.
There's a lot of things people don't know about this game because they don't play the other variants. Which is why I don't really pay too close attention to tier lists, because someone might pull out a character or a variant that, you know, does some shit that we didn't even know about. But the game is still seeing someone play Spectral, yeah. A lot of people don't play the other variants. Like, I play the variants that nobody picks. No, I don't win right there.
Finish him.
Nimble Reptile Online is hard because of the lag, but I can try.
Tremor. Wins. Fatality.
I wanted to do the brutality. If you do the throw of the EX gold rock or whatever the hell you want to call it, it'll hit him in the face and it'll be like a smiley face. But he kept jumping, so it wouldn't work. You have to hit it while they're on the ground. All the characters I play: Ermac, Takeda, Shinnok, Reptile, a little bit of Ferritor.
Faction battle.
I don't want to miss anybody. might actually be it. Am I playing on Steam? Oh, God. The PC version of this game is trash.
Faction battle.
It just told me this man's connection with yellow bar a minute ago. I don't think it's working. It's because I played it one time, but I mean I play that character. Codalingus?
Shinnok.
Boxer or whatever. What up, Neff? Gonna do the 90-second VX mallet smash. I got up, laid in bed like a bum, and started streaming. Fucking damage. I forgot how much damage that did. That man got work. God damn. I forgot how much damage that did. Yo, get fucked. Shit. God damn. Oh, he left. He said, fuck this. Did they nerf Cold Damage? Hell no, they didn't. I said, fuck Shinnok, bruh. Oh, man. I hit him with that clean overhead. As soon as I hit that overhead, I was like, I got this. But I was like, ah, one more setup and he's dead. That shit said, nope, he dead already. Oh, man. That was a bomb ass combo in the corner. I said overhead. 2-2 EX amulet. 1-1-2 command grab. Mr. Shadow, you follow me? You are one of the lucky few. You are the chosen one, Mr. Shadow. Thank you for following. Did I wash my clothes yet? Hell no. I didn't even unpack my clothes from, It's him again!
He doesn't show on a lot of people. From the vacuum calls, from the noise, he has it, or she goes,
her, yeah. It's the Johnny Cage player.
This hole? Oh,
man. You know what's good? She has cervical cancer.
The matches so far may have been interesting and funny.
Oh, that's horrible.
Yeah,
please, call me when you get home, alright? We'll try to put on a clip if we can. I'm gonna try to put on a
Okay, I'll push you out. I love you,
baby. Alright.
beaten this man 3 times in a row already. He was trash. He got mad because I fatality'd him. Because he was complaining. He got mad. He had a nerve to say I was a virgin. Great fucking reversal, bro. Hey, you're so good, Doc. You're so goddamn good. Look at you go. He wants an x-ray so bad. He quit. Jesus Christ. Man. Ah, I can't load it. Fuck. Whatever. The kid is so bad. Like, I can just take your loss and, like, deal with it. I had some really annoying losses. But it's like, the most I'll say is, God damn, that was whack. But, like, I'm not gonna sit there and fucking be a salty little bitch about it.
Faction battle.
Ugh, yellow bar. Players ranked.
Faction battle.
You can spank me in this
Johnny
game?
Cage.
Get out of here with that.
Shinnok.
You ain't spanking nothing. He got lucky he didn't get a message. He did. They're gonna be like the one thing you can send somebody who's really mad at you is a smiley face. Or maybe a wink. That dude is so trash. Like, what the fuck? Hold your L, bro.
Fight.
Where I get that background? It's on the. Oh, shit. He has nothing. Hey, wake up. I like it. Oh, we are so hot. Oh shit. Oh, that was? You hit my health box? Oh, my phone about to die. I gotta plug that shit. Ah, oh, drop the combo. Fuck. Oh, he's still alive. There we go.
Mentality.
You never cease to amuse.
Shinnok wins.
Nev had her cute little dimples at any scene. Aww. Neff has such a sweet smile and she's got little dimples and shit. And I was like, aw, Neff. Neff, you're so adorable in person. Turn this fucking fan on though, hold up. Hot as a bitch. Dakota? You're going up against a Dakota player? Young Dakota with a third. I almost have 100 viewers. Yo, no, don't be like that. You're adorably digitally too? don't know. But you scare me in person and on the interwebs. So that's, I don't know. We gotta work on that. See, they all do the same. Nope. Ah. Taking me forever to get to level 73. You see that shit? Like a little pixel. A little pixel and I get to 70 fucking 70 whatever the hell it is. 3. Fuck, I lost. I lost track of it. Hey, Neff's birthday was a month ago. God damn, I didn't know. Happy belated, Neff.
Faction battle.
Zap couldn't even hang around long enough for drinks on Sunday. Had to be lame and leave early. Well, unless you were gonna give me a ride back to Virginia, then yeah, I had to go. Niggas was not trying to stay all damn day on Sunday. And maybe if y'all had actually came, you know, Friday or Saturday, we could have had drinks. But y'all wanna show up on the last day of the tournament.
Shinnok. Toasty! Aaron Black.
Yomi Slayer. Is that actually Slayer? Is that Slayer's old punk ass? Where'd that slide at, though? There it is. Do the third hell spike. Why don't you do after the second? Because he can't armor the second hell spark. He can only armor the third one. I knew that too. I'm dumb. I got body. We have an Aaron Black here. Villainous. He's actually really good. He beat one of the Canada boys. I forgot his name. Fuck was his name? Pingwizard? Thanks for following. What's up, Afflictions? What the fuck was that Canadian dude's name?
Faction Battle.
Forgot his name. Garo? I'm scared, dog. Oh! We're not playing on Skype. I'm scared, yo. Goro scares the shit out of me. Because he has fucking punch walk, and he's got armor, and he's got four arms. That's not fair.
Round one. Fight.
Look, he did it! Reptilius the third. Fuck bitch with no rubber. No. Punch log. Damn it. I thought I was gonna recover fast. Oh, he dropped it. Oh shit! I gotta stop doing that. Oh, I'm not big. That was your combo opportunity, dog. Oh, he's gonna keep doing that. Damn acid bubble.
Riptide wins.
Oh yeah, his ponytail sticking out, I think.
Well, no wonder why he kept doing the spit thing.
Oh man.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. I used to play a little Goro. Not anymore. I forgot what the hell he does. Besides punch walk. Goro didn't choose the punch walk life. The punch walk life chose him.
Faction battle.
A booty enthusiast? I like that name. That is a godlike ass name. Because I myself am a booty enthusiast. I'm very enthusiastic about the booty. What up, Alvin? What up, Rich? Yeah, he wasn't salty about it. Oh god, there's been so much salt so far in this session. It's a little staggering. A little too much salt for my taste. Yo, did he quit? Look at Shinnok, he's scheming. He's scheming on the butt. He is scheming on the butt. Yo. This man got hit with one combo and left. Four-Eyed Neg? I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm just gonna call you Neg. What up, Meg? Thanks for the follow. This man got hit with one combo and said I'm out. Zeno, thanks for the follow. I don't know what's going on right now, man.
Faction battle.
We got that boy, young Steve Brilli, in the building. Shout out to Steve Brilli.
Shinnok.
Who you gonna pick, Steve?
King Zappa. What's good, bro? How are you? Thug Life.
You say Thug Life? This nigga just say Thug Life. I'm just thinking
about this guy's kind of tough. Really quick. My bad.
Do I stream often? Yes, I try to now. I'm trying to get back into streaming more, so you'll see me stream a lot more frequently.
That's another chat, maybe.
Goro? Holy shit. I'm dead, mate.
7-5-8-0.
I'm about to get punch walked in the mouth. Combo wasn't even finished. You're right.
God bless him, not a chat.
Fight.
I like it. I guess this is why you don't play when you first wake up. Huh? Oh, okay. Is that a fucking flower?
Oh my god, bro.
Bless him, not a chat. Hey, good game, man.
Good game.
You're far better than I am. Have a good day, dude.
Alright, man. Later. Good stuff, man. I should stream it this time more often. On my days off from work, I'll try to. I have my I think I got my stuff at my home computer situated so I could stream a lot more from the house. Because before, I was like having a hard time getting the settings optimal for streaming at home. I was like, fuck. Shit, my controller about to die. I gotta plug it in.
Massa, né? E é assim mesmo, vai voltar pra água, não tinha. He-Man! Dormei.
Round 1, fight!
Que mata essa roupa, velho! Cadê você? Opa! Ah, viado. Massa essa roupa, velho.
Round 2, fight!
Era bucha. Ai. Volta. Nossa, ele tá parecendo que você não bateu? Não, senhor.
Batalha.
No primeiro das antigas dele, ele só colocava a cabeça.
That was a good fight, man.
We call that the reptilian two-step. What y'all know about the reptilian two-step? Y'all know nothing about the reptilian two-step. Shout out to all the new viewers in the chat. Shout out to all the subs in the chat. Thank you guys for coming out, showing your support, your continued support. A lot of y'all come back like every stream, so it's always nice to see y'all coming through. A lot of familiar faces. It's like Cheers up in here. Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name.
Faction battle.
Do I want to play this guy? He's like 1 and 2. I'll play him, but I'll use a character I don't normally play. I'll play, if he does accept my challenge, then I'll play...
Challenge accepted.
I have to look at the damn character roster. I don't know. Play
Scorpion.
Play Sub-Zero. What's up, Game Time James? Ferrara?
Round 1.
strategy. There we go. This fucking character, dog. I forgot how to do the damn clone shatter. I was trying to figure that out. I had some times where I could have like killed him with like some cool ass shit. And no thing, I actually picked Sub-Zero before you typed it in the chat. There's like a huge stream delay, so hold that out. Tom Brady, Sub-Zero, Mirror in the future? Is that a serious question? I hope you're not being serious.
Faction battle.
Bigfoot Booty? Alright. We got Bigfoot Booty in the building, ladies and gentlemen.
Riptide, Melina.
Meliners? I haven't used Nimble in a while, though.
Could you not see me?
Round two. Fight!
Build the suit! know you ain't trying to fight about nobody. You look like every slave ever.
Fatality.
Somebody donate to Sid so he can get a proper haircut. The Tremor was not that bad. Do I play Crystal Tremor? If you play one Tremor variant, you can play them all. He's kind of the same character amongst all of them, with like small, subtle differences. He's the same character. And Buck, the sunlight is beating the shit out of you, dog. We play on Wednesdays at TGS. Niggas just gonna stop by on Tuesday just because.
Faction battle. Black.
we got camps with Jenny combo. I got hit. Fuck. Whoa.
Stop bleeding and stand up.
Round
who the hell
two.
You talking about?
Fight!
Gun is the best of us.
So bad. You were not gonna fucking like random me out. Hell, I wanted that round.
Final round, fight.
Finally, I leveled up. Jesus Christ. Why wouldn't he break her though? I'm so confused. I'll play a few more, because I gotta give me something to eat real fast. And then, I guess I'll head out with Andy to TGS.
Faction battle.
Oh shit!
Challenge accepted.
Fucking Tang Fei!
Sub-Zero. Shinnok. Sub-Zero.
Fuck the Tang Brady. What's up, dude? We are here. Zelgati? That's where the follow, man.
Round one. Fight.
Thank you. just want you to know, Tom, that I love you. Tom needs to stop downloading porn. It's weird because, like, the, it said red bar, but it wasn't that terrible. Christmas came early. It wasn't that bad. A couple input drops, but it wasn't, like, horribly, like, underwater laggy. Tom got lost.
Faction battle.
DJ Nico? Tom Brady confirmed a fraud. Oh boy, y'all are saying some reckless things right now.
Shinnok.
What variant should I roll? Like, we'll do bummy hands. I don't care. Whatever.
Raiders.
Y'all are saying some very, very reckless things right now against my boy Tom Brady. I don't know how I feel about that. It was all a dream. He said it was all a dream. Tom, I love you, man. But get good.
Round one. Fight.
That man was mashing his fucking X button. Oh, man. What's up, Ace? This man Ace just got to work and turned on the stream. That's some dedicated ass shit. Play like one or two more, and then I'm gonna call it a stream. I'm gonna go make me something to eat real fast before heading to TBS. But shout out, so we got a lot of new followers this stream, man. Let me pull up my email.
Faction battle.
Zaki? Yeah, after this match, I'll give you guys shout-outs, because there's a lot of y'all motherfuckers. Jesus Christ.
Jackie Briggs.
Alright. Jackie Briggs? Shit.
Shinnok.
I think that's full auto. I might be. It looks like full auto, Jackie.
Oh, it's
full. I picked imposter so I could teleport. A run back from Tom Brady will be the last match.
Round eight.
Oh, quick shotgun. Okay. Nice.
sympathy points.
Final round. Fight!
Put on the black face. Shinnok has never looked more beautiful.